Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to improve or control your thermal performance on your Galaxy devices. On the app I'm going to show you in this video, it's not a standalone app, it's actually a good lock or nice lock you use to run it. So the app is just a module. If you have good lock or nice lock, then go to the website or you can start load the app. The name is Thermal Guide. First of all, you need to install Nice Lock. I'm using the pro version. Then Nice Lock or Good Lock, both of them would anyone would do. Then you install Thermal Guide. So this is what you use to improve your thermal of your devices. If I click on here, you see drag the slider to control the thermal threshold. If you choose a lower threshold, your device can prevent overheating and protect device from heat. If you choose the higher threshold, your device can keep performance to higher temperature. But please be noticed, device temperature can be increased. So what this actually does is, here in the center is the default. That's the default. If I set it to minus degrees by 2 degrees Celsius, this means if my device has been throttling by, for instance, 45 degrees Celsius, this will actually decrease it to 43 degrees Celsius. So if you have an Exynos Galaxy and you want to increase the thermal threshold, because Exynos devices are known to throttle too quick, all you have to do is just increase it to 2 degrees Celsius. Increase it. I have a Snapdragon, but I also increase it to 2 degrees Celsius when gaming, because maybe if your device is going to throttle at 50 degrees Celsius, this will give your device 2 more Celsius to throttle. It's going to be 52 degrees Celsius. But if you are using your phone for light usage, maybe under the sun, for YouTube, music and other things, you can just set it to minus 2 degrees Celsius. That's how it works. So by default, you keep it in the middle. But if you want the best performance and you don't want your device to throttle fast, just increase the thermal threshold to the max. So this will give you enough room for gaming, before enough headroom for your thermal threshold, so that the device won't throttle fast. This actually works and I've tried it and it actually works, but you have to try it yourself. If you have an Exynos chip, this thermal guide is going to help you achieve long range of gaming session without having your device throttling on the way. So this is how you control your thermal threshold on your Galaxy device. Let me know in the comment section if it works for you. See you guys in the next video. Peace. To change your